Lord for his help. And then God kicked it up a notch. Now he's got all borders.
Well, that's terrific.
But Mr. O'Brien was still glad that Mr. Hare took their Christmas bonus away after all he's done for up the store.
You don't even look upset, Miss O'Reilly.
Well, there was a time when things like this could have ruined my day and taken all my joy away. But I've learned to live differently now. I've learned to forgive.
What do you mean?
I'm not here to please myself. I'm here to please Jesus.
Boys and girls, I was wondering, who knows what the wise men their gift was?
I know. It's spice called myrrh.
That's right. It was a pearl spice. I think you can learn something from this gift, too. Like Miss O'Reilly, you and I are here to live for Christ. We can set on our wants and our needs and choose instead to live for Jesus.
Hey, I've got an idea. I know just how we can put this gift in practice.